Well, police say they had to open fire in that busy shopping plaza when a suspect that they were chasing started reaching for his waist area. I can tell you that residents who frequent that community say they're shocked that all of this unfolded in this usually quiet area.
It's really scary, yeah, to hear that that happens in our neighborhood.
Residents who frequent the shopping plaza on West Sahara Avenue in Summerlin were shocked when they learned that police shot a suspect as people went in and out of stores in this busy area.
I'd imagine it's a frightening situation to be in.
The shooting happened around 10 o'clock Friday night. Metro police say someone called 911 stating a man pointed a gun at someone in the Rebel gas station parking lot.
Our officers arrived in the area. They observed a subject matching the description exiting another business, and they called out to him. A foot pursuit ensued, and the individual ultimately stopped and turned at the officer.
Police say that's when the suspect reached for his waist area. That officer then fired several shots in his direction.
The suspect was hit and was went to the ground and subsequently transported to UMC for his injuries.
Yeah, no one else was injured in that shooting. I can tell you that the suspect is recovering and expected to survive. He's currently at UMC. There's no word on what charges he could be facing. Police also haven't said whether or not that suspect did in fact have a gun or whether or not he was armed. These are all details we're going to continue to follow and bring you those updates just as soon as we can. For now, I'm reporting live from Metro headquarters, Gabby Hart, News 3.
All right, Gabby, thank you for sifting through all that and trying to get the right information out. We appreciate it.